President Yoon Suk-yeol pledged to revive the local nuclear power industry as a source of clean energy and economic growth. First step involves supporting companies impacted by the previous administration's nuclear phase-out policy. The government will also help them enter the global market. Yoo Kyung-eun has the details.
On Wednesday, President Yoon Suk-yeol inspected a factory run by Doosan Enerbility, South Korea's only factory that makes the main components of nuclear reactors. There in Changwon, South Korea's hub for nuclear power, he underscored his commitment to reversing the nuclear phase-out policy put in place in 2017 under the previous administration.
"우리 원전은 세계 최고 수준의 기술력과 또 안전성을 인정받고 있습니다. 더 키워나가야 될 이 원전 산업이 지금 수년간 어려움의 직면에 있어서 매우 안타깝고 지금이라도 바로 잡아야 할 것입니다."
Highlighting the ability of domestic companies to complete projects on time and on budget, the president expressed hope for South Korea to lead the global market.
"지금 세계는 이 원전 수출 시장의 문이 활짝 열려 있습니다. 만일 우리가 지난 5년 동안 바보 같은 짓을 안 하고 이 원전 생태계를 더욱 탄탄히 구축했더라면은 지금 아마 경쟁자가 전혀 없었을 것이라고 저는 확신합니다."
To make that a reality, the president vowed to get the industry back on track first by helping companies stripped of contracts due to the nuclear phase-out initiative. The plan is to immediately place orders worth some $70 million. They will include resuming the construction at the Shinano nuclear reactors, Units 3 and 4. Then increasing the total amount of orders to some $770 million by 2025. The government will also provide assistance for R&D and help for small and mid-sized companies looking to grow. In the meantime, it will also serve as an active global salesperson. The government will first try winning deals in countries like the Czech Republic and Poland, which Industry Minister Lee Chang-yang himself will soon be visiting. The ultimate goal is to export 10 nuclear reactors by 2030. A special public-private partnership will be launched next month and put in charge of related affairs. Kyung-eun, Arirang News.